We've all heard the age-old adage, never judge a book by its cover, but how many of us actually adhere to it? Films continue to push box office and online sales with flashy trailers and poster art, while the product itself falls flat. Let's take a look at some of the most enticing posters that actually do justice to the films they represent. Number 1. E.T. the Extraterrestrial. This poster image is nothing short of iconic. So much so that it is quite possible that every time people touch fingers, an E.T. reference is uttered. The poster works in its simplicity, but also touches on the magnitude and wonder of the universe surrounding our tiny planet. Number 2. XX. This horror anthology is helmed by four female filmmakers, FFF, and although feminism is not exactly the main message, it certainly challenges the status quo when it comes to the horror genre. A clever melding of a skull and juicy red lips makes this poster fun, creepy, and innovative, just like the films within this killer compilation. Number 3. Punch Drunk Love. This poster is very straight to the point, and from it we are able to get a sense of the film's tone almost immediately. It's a love story, it's photogenic, it's quirky. We can't make out who the actors are being silhouetted, however, right below the title, the name Adam Sandler acts as another perfect method for building intrigue towards the film. Just like the film, this image had a lot of thought behind it, even if upon first glance, it's a little sappy. Number 4. Pulp Fiction. An iconic image ever since it was released in 1994, the image recreates the cover of some sort of sleazy Pulp Fiction novel with Uma Thurman's devoid yet seductive stare and 10-cent price mark. The props in the image are used wisely to hint at what to expect from the film, especially the handgun. Without a doubt, 98% of college dorm rooms had this hanging somewhere on their walls during the 90s. Number 5. Nymphomaniac. Lars von Trier's Nymphomaniac has had about 20 different images for poster art, but none are as powerful as this one, and a big part of that is its starkness. An open and closed parenthesis symbolize the female genitalia, and the three-word slogan below, "Forget About Love," sums up the movie beautifully. Whoever came up with this poster design is clearly a genius. Number 6. Love. In a similar vein to Nymphomaniac, this poster is clearly designed to put your head right in the gutter. The film revolves around a three-way relationship that goes awry when emotions and feelings get caught in the middle. The poster reinforces the film's color palette, as well as the blend between beauty and smut. Smooth-skinned faces show no gender definition, but tiny strings of saliva add an X-rated element to the image. Not to mention the title's font appears to be an allusion to semen. Number 7. The Voices. A simple premise and a simple poster. The two go hand in hand, or paw in paw. The Voices is about a man drawn to murder at the behest of his pet cat and dog. While the film itself suffered from some pacing problems, the concept is definitely one that will go down in the weird horror movie list for years to come. Number 8. Jurassic Park. This is quite the feat. They didn't just come up with an awesome and memorable movie poster, they came up with an awesome and memorable logo for a park. A fictional park. This image is not only ingrained into everyone who grew up in the 90s soul, but it's also so cleverly designed that it comes across as non-threatening on first glance. But the reality of the image is that it is of the Tyrannosaurus Rex, the most deadly, formidable foe in the film. The fact that the dinosaur depicted is in its skeletal form is a nod to the scientific, paleontological aspect of the film. Number 9. Enter the Void. This poster, while ambiguous, is undeniably a trip to look at, just like the film. The neon lights and strange aerial perspective are crucial elements to the storytelling device. To the left of the main image, we get some credits in the hyper-stylized fonts in which they appear during the film's infamous title sequence, which would later inspire the video for Kanye West's All of the Lights. Number 10. Army of Darkness. Sam Raimi's third entry into the Evil Dead trilogy, this poster perfectly sums up the insanity that is Army of Darkness. This film basically trashes all conventions and goes completely off the rails in terms of its plot, genre, tone, and realism. And it's amazing. Most notably, Ash, with a torn shirt revealing his muscular torso, looks like something inspired by a Harlequin novel, hinting at the humor you'd expect to get from this film. This poster was masterfully drawn and painted, depicting little tidbits of scenes from the film, but to this day, the artist remains unknown. Now that you know about these awesome posters, check out their awesome movie counterparts streaming now on Netflix. And thanks for watching. Netflix and chill.